Let me explain. You are no longer in sin. You are in Christ. In Romans 5, it says, by one man's disobedience, all of us are made sinners. Can I have a good amen? Amen. Now, some of you will say, well, that's unfair. At least if I'm a sinner, I want to be a sinner by my own deeds. By one man's disobedience, we are all made sinners. Romans 5. By one man's obedience, we are all made righteous. Now you have to receive it. All right? It doesn't happen automatically. You have to receive it. But listen carefully.
Anybody want some popcorn?
Yes, please.
Have fun.
Thanks.
I smell popcorn.
Team Holly on me. Napkins.
That's what I'm talking about. This is not a toy. You want to go again?
Yes.
But what does it mean if I ain't got you? Ain't got baby. You don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody. To love somebody the way I love you. The way I love you.